Students, welcome back. In this video lecture, we will be discussing the question number 125 of NEET 2017 question paper. The question is, DNA fragments are positively charged, negatively charged, neutral, either positively or negatively charged depending on their size. Now, if you recall, the DNA is made up of three components. What are those three components? It is ribose sugar, or to be precise, deoxyribose sugar. And phosphate group. Right? And nitrogenous base. This nitrogenous base are again of four types, right? Actually five types, but in DNA there are of four types. They are of four types: adenine, guanine, cytosine and thymine, right? If this is a RNA, then instead of thymine you will have uracil, right? Uracil. Where adenine and guanine are purines, cytosine and thymine are pyrimidines. Nothing, purines and pyrimidines simply means when a structure have two rings, it is purine. When a structure have only one ring, it is pyrimidine, right? Nothing else. Now, when you see this, now the question is, DNA fragments are positively charged, negatively charged, neutral, or either positively or negatively charged depending on the size. By looking at this structure, you can easily see that, see, this is the phosphate group which I am talking about, which I just talked about. This is the phosphate group, right? This is the nitrogenous base attached here. I haven't drawn the structure because it will be really confusing for you, right? Nitrogenous base, and this nitrogenous base can be of four types: adenine, guanine, thymine and cytosine, right? And this is the ribose or deoxyribose sugar, right? Now up till here we call this as a nucleotide, right? This is one nucleotide, right? Like this, many nucleotides join together to make the DNA, right? Many nucleotides join together to make the DNA. As you can easily see that the charge of the DNA cannot be dependent on its size. Yes or no? The charge of the DNA cannot be dependent on its size. Right? And as you can clearly see that in this whole nucleotide, you can see only one charged molecule. What is that? The phosphate group, isn't it? This is the phosphate group, which is the only charged molecule, isn't it? That is negatively charged. You don't have any charge on the deoxy sugar, deoxyribose sugar. You don't have any charge on these nitrogenous bases, right? So the only charged group is the phosphate group, due to which the DNA fragments are negatively charged, right? That is the reason why the DNA fragments are wrapped around the histone proteins, isn't it? Because histone proteins are positively charged, right? Opposite charges attract. That is the reason why DNA easily gets wrapped around the histone proteins, right? So the correct answer is on option number 2, that is negatively charged. Thank you.